Well, I mean, my daytime job is to play video games. So, yes, I'm a gamer. I would not be very good at my job if I weren't. Whether or not the games industry is inherently sexist, I think it's hard to touch the subject even with a 10-foot pole without angering people. But I think in very general terms, you see a lot of terrible parts of this industry. There are a lot of terrible parts of every industry. But I think what's come out of a lot of this negativity is a really great positive showing from a lot of people who are very high up in the industry. And to me, that's what's worth focusing on, is all the people that have banded together, that have shown their support for others who are being harassed, or who come out in support of people being made accountable for their harassment. I think that's a good thing. Like, why would we ever want to embrace harassment in our community? I just don't know.